షార్ట్ హ్యాండ్ డిక్టేషన్ తమిళనాడు ఫిబ్రవరి 2011 80 వర్డ్స్ పర్ మినిట్ 7 మినిట్స్ స్పీడ్ నౌ 5 సెకండ్స్ నౌ రైట్ ఆన్ మిస్టర్ స్పీకర్ సార్ ఐ డిడ్ నాట్ థింక్ దట్ సో మెనీ సబ్జెక్ట్స్ would be covered by honorable members during this debate. I thought the entire debate would be about the city transport, but as a matter of fact, honorable members spoke of what was happening in the districts also. Whenever the question of city transport comes up before the house, people get excited because they see everybody, a large number of people waiting to board the bus. I have already stated that no country has been able to solve the problem of peak hour traffic in its cities, but I may mention that frequency of business buses can go a long way to help, but at the same time honorable members know that more buses and frequent timings give a low return. So some of the diesel buses have been converted into petrol buses in order to increase the seating capacity. I am sure that when we increase the seating capacity in the buses, the congestion will be relieved. We also realize that there is need for additional buses for the peak hour traffic. We shall certainly see what can be done in the matter, but we have to look into the profit and loss account of the entire transport, so we shall consider the whole question and see whether Chennai city requires additional buses. Then there is the question of road rail competition coming up in the districts. The railways do not like a large number of vehicles flying on the road. This matter has come up before the Transport Advisory Council, which is meeting in Delhi next month. The Government of India want that the lorries should not compete with the railways as they are now state owned. This is a matter which we are examining, and when we take a decision we shall see how we can stop this road rail competition. It is true that the motor vehicles taxation is high in our state. Some other states are also trying to increase this taxation. Recently, a committee has given its recommendation in the matter. We shall examine it and see what can be done. If there is to be a large reduction in taxation, it will certainly increase our deficit and our capacity to spend for the good of the people will be reduced to that extent. But I shall certainly see if any relief can be given. Letter from Morali and Company, Lucknow, to Messrs. Giri and Company, Hyderabad. Dear Sirs, we thank you for your letter, which we received today. We are sorry for the delay, and we assure you that we did our best to expedite delivery of the goods. But there was a sudden breakdown of our machinery, and we were put to great difficulties on account of that. Though we hoped every moment to get the machines in working order again, there was some delay in doing so. So, in spite of our people working overtime, it was not possible for us to complete the work and deliver your goods in time. We thank you for giving us extension of time till 1st October. We assure you that we will adhere to this time limit. We hope that you will accept our apologies for the delay and continue to have the same friendly relationship with our firm as in the past. Yours faithfully,